this is my final exam in B.
First test, sit in reach. Number one, sit up straight on the floor while leaning back on a wall. Number two, keep your legs straight and your feet wide apart. Number three, relax. Raise your arms straight over your head and hook both your thumbs together. Number four, keeping your upper body as straight as you can, slowly bend forward until the tip of your fingers touch the floor. Number five, repeat the movement. This time, hold your position as your partner marks with a chalk the spot your fingers have touched the floor. Slowly straighten back to position number one. With the middle of the knees as a starting point, let your partner measure the length up to the point where your fingers have touched the floor. In centimeters.
What's the result?
The result is 40 centimeters. Second test, curl up. Number one, lie down on a mat with your knees bent and feet slightly apart for balance. Keep arms at the sides. When your partner gives you the signal go, sit up slowly with arms forward. Number three, sit up on top while your body is still leaning backwards slightly like a 45 degree angle and the tip of the fingers are past your bent knees. Do not hold on to your knees. With a stopwatch, your partner will measure how many seconds you can hold that position. Write the result in seconds.
You say go.
Go.
Stopwatch. Start. Okay, stop. How many seconds?
The result is 22.92 seconds.
Okay.
Third test, shuttle run. Stand behind the line where the blocks are. This will be your starting line. When your partner gives you the signal go and starts the timer, get the blocks one at a time, place them inside the other half circle. You're not allowed to throw the blocks. Number three, run back to your starting line. Four, the timer will stop as soon as you put down the second block. Write the result in seconds. Go.
Stop.
The result is 5.85 seconds. Fourth test, landing long jump. Number one, stand behind a line drawn on the floor. Number two, swing both arms forward and at the same time jump forward. As much as possible, keep in mind where the heels of your feet landed. From this point, your partner will measure the distance of your jump back to the starting line in centimeters. Do not forget to write the result. The result is 44 centimeters. Fifth test, push-up. Number one, lie with face down on the mat or towel. Number two, place your hands on the mat below your shoulders. Be sure that your elbows are not tucked under your body. Push your whole body up until your arms are straight. Be sure to keep your body straight to avoid injury to your back. Number four, then lower yourself to your original position. Repeat as many times as you can. Your partner will keep count of your numbers of repetitions. Do not forget to write the result. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. The result is
31 push-ups.
6 tests, 1 minute run. Number 1, stand behind the starting line. At the signal go given by the timer, start jogging up to the 25 meter mark and run back to the starting line. This will be considered as 1 lap. Continue running until the end of 1 minute. Your partner will count the number of laps you have completed. Do not forget to write the result. Go!
Sandali. Stop.